Hello children, today we shall learn about parts of a plant and its function in detail. Let us learn about it. Come out from the main root. Such examples of tap roots are radish, carrot, and beetroot. Fibrous roots consist of many roots which grow from the underside stem. It looks bushy, such as jungles are maize, grass, and rice, etc. Now, functions of roots. The main hard, woody, and strong stems. It helps to keep the plant upright and straight. It sends water to the leaves and it also carries food to the different parts of that food is made by the leaves. Some stems are thick because they store extra food. This food is made by plants. Such examples are potato, ginger, and very important part of the flat part of the leaf. Leaves give us oxygen to breathe. Leaves of some plants store food. Such examples are cabbage, lettuce, spinach, etc. Most beautiful part of the plants are flowers that are different colors.